Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into a helpful tip for all you Discord users out there. How to copy a message on Discord using your PC after the latest update. Let's get started. First things first, open up the Discord app on your computer. Whether you're using it for gaming or chatting with friends, your Discord home screen should appear, ready to connect you with your community. Once you're in, navigate to the message you want to copy. It's pretty simple. Just hover your mouse over the specific message. As you do this, you'll notice three small dots appearing in the upper right corner of the message box. This is where the magic happens. Next, click on those three dots. A drop-down menu will pop up, giving you several options. Look for the one that says Copy ID. This is the feature that allows you to easily grab the message ID for your reference or to share with others. And that's it. You've successfully copied the message ID. You can now paste it anywhere you need. This process is super straightforward and will help streamline your communication on Discord, making it easier to share specific messages or keep track of important conversations. So next time you need to reference a message, remember these quick steps. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips and tricks on using Discord and other awesome tech tools. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.